Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey guys, B.O.L.T here with Spyro. We're only here for a 25-minute tour because I got to get this done because I got people to meet, things to do. We're here for the boss, and then I think there is some skill points that I have to do. So I have to do Metalhead Perfect, and then I have to go back to the village and not get... No damage. I can't take any electrical damage. So let's do this. Whee! Oh. Metalheads. Oh, come on! So I lost it to a fucking... That's cool. Come on!
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
I'm guessing green. He just went ahead and... Okay. So I don't gotta come back here. Cool. It just, I couldn't take damage from him. That's a key. God damn it. I don't think there's any other way here. Damn it. There it goes. What? Okay, that was weird. Ba-na-na-na-na. Ba-na-na-na-na. There's those. We're missing four. So there's a way to get up here, right? So there was the firework there. It's weird. Why? What is that for? Right here, you can't tell me that that's for nothing. Why? Why? There has to be something there. Because there's no way that they just programmed a one singular stupid thing like that. I'm gonna go ahead and say I have to cheat. These last 90. Because it's not being very apparent how I'm supposed to do what. And I was taking damage, so I wasn't able to figure out where those fireworks went. Those fireworks had to have done something. BRB. So, it decided to do yet another stupid thing. I noticed this. But it's still dumb. So the firework apparently went down here. That is so gonna tell me that this exists. Okay. You know, it's not like I got caught in like three enemies and getting attacked and all that. There's the key. Da-dum. So we're all done here. Right. Cool. So I think it's just the skill point, and then we can move on to the next world. Snack real quick. Guidebook. So, the village. So I gotta be extremely careful about the electrical stuff. Well, it said no floor damage, but... Oh, you motherfucker. Bada bing. Okay. Woo. All right. I think it's blimp time. Chicken. It's a goal, I guess. Thank you.
Those you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Oh, so that's what that is. So basically, it's to knock it out so I can attack it properly. I can just work around the world better. Oh, okay, and they also hold off on these things. Cool. Coming for you.
Done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Okay, so I can go to the nuked world now. That's cool. I think I found all of them.
Dreamweavers, young one, while chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
That makes no sense. So there's only 140 left to find. Up there. There's those.
Hmm.
No, that's not what I wanted her to do. No. God damn it. I did not want to do that. I was almost done with that world. I guess we'll start with this one. But we'll start with this one in the next part. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. If Spyro will let me go. See you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.